Commander of Outpost 11, Faye Pratt. Sortie authorization.
Outpost 11. Granted. Launch conf.
Be prepared. lightning strikes.
Exiting exposed field.
Thank you.
was too close. Better take a breather.
Thank you. One. Let's get out of here.
Aircraft arriving in 15 seconds. Your ride is here. Time to head home.
Something interesting during our last sortie. We received a close-range communication from Outpost 7. I believe this to be from their forward recon unit. I do not have the clearance to read this. I suggest you deliver this to the General.
Levi, I got news from Outpost 7. I received a communication from Outpost 7 during the last tour. Sending it to you now.
I'll get the others. Everyone, we've just received news from Outpost 7.
This is Outpost 7. I have the prototype OSC core and will be returning to base soon. I'm reading enemy signals in the area, but they don't pose a threat as of now. The three transports we sent have gone dark near the border of the snow ruins. I'm fearing for the worst. The data carried by the transport has been covered with a silicone carbide shell and disguised as waste. Please retrieve it as soon as possible. The estimated coordinates of the crash site have been encoded into this transmission. Over and out.
Things get real busy every time I hear Polina's voice.
Still thinking about grabbing the core in a time like this. She's always like that.
The situation doesn't sound very dire, but we still need to provide Outpost 7 with the necessary support. Walter and Matt, you two head to the border woodland to deploy decoys. Help Erica direct the drop pods from RSS-2 toward the Golden Peaks. Roland, Alex, Miriam, you three will clear out the marked envoy forces. Make sure you completely neutralize them. Faye, your task is to recover the data on the last two transports. The coordinates will be sent to your AI. Everything depends on the OSC and Outpost 7. Make sure you bring them back.
Roger that!
Faye, we have a tough fight ahead of us. We must make sure our medical facilities can bear the load. I want you to make sure they're up to the task. Head over to the research center. I've already sent over the details.
Roger that. Sir?
Come check out our latest work.
Please, bring back the director and Outpost 7.
Leave it to me.
Commander Fay, report to medical.
First time here? This is the medical center, where we treat the wounded. That's it. I should probably get back to work.
You sure are tight around the clock.
Time is a matter of life and death. That's true both on the battlefield and the operation table.
Fay, report to the intelligence center as soon as possible.
You're here, Fay.
You look exhausted.
When you and Outpost 11 were being targeted by Orbital Drop, the boss suddenly ordered me to attack the enemy's network. Although it wasn't a complete success, it did manage to divert the enemy's air wing. That bought the recovery fleet 10 minutes of safe passage. Not gonna lie, I've never scanned through so much code in such a short given time. The boss said it was even worse. Can't even begin to tell you how taxing the whole thing was.
Thanks.
While I'm still lucid, let me tell you a bit about sending operatives on dispatch. One more thing. Hair Squad just arrived from the Hive. Check it out if you want. The more the merrier. It's not like they're doing anything sitting around. Some of the operatives.
Nightingale?
Hmm? Right. If you have any operatives sitting around doing nothing, send them to me.
Understood.
Trip to the barracks before your next sortie, Fay.
Mr. Julian has brought you some reinforcements from the Hive. They have been placed in your reserve. The intelligence division is still trying to establish contacts with civilian militias. Once they do, we'll be getting a continuous stream of manpower. Recruit some new operatives for your outpost. They'll help you deal with a plethora of situations. Let's check your reserve for now. Be a good leader, and lead your squad with distinction.
I will.
I just received the roster of the new operatives. I'll be assisting them in the field. There's something more you should know about managing them. Come to the command division. We're currently short-staffed. You should assign any idle personnel to base positions to increase the proficiency of each department.
Extra hands are never a bad thing.
Now, please open the base management terminal. Much like combat specialties, operatives also possess different parameters when it comes to base building. Please take note of this and assign them to the most appropriate positions. Faye, a new mission has just arrived. Check it out at the command division. We have received the coordinates of the first transport near the snow ruins. The exact location has been synced to your terminal. Once all prep is complete, get ready to head out.
Thank you.
Commander of Outpost 11, Faye Pratt. Sortie authorization granted.
Please confirm your operative.